so I wanted to sigh that over throughout the week. So the next day I went over again to kick, and I decided I wanted to kick for this team, and Coach Wynn said I got the starting position for the varsity kicker. And so from that point on, everything just clicked for me. I got better throughout the season, and yeah.
Tell me about how much soccer helps you. I mean, how similar is kicking a football and kicking a soccer?
Well, as I thought it was the same thing, but actually it's really not, because as soccer, there's a different way you kick a soccer ball than football. But as this overall, it's probably the same thing. You just go up and kick the ball and hope it goes through the uprights or in the net. But it's different because you have to, when the way you fall through the ball determines how far it goes, which is left or right or middle. So soccer and football, soccer basically helped me learn how to kick football.
When you were in the College Football Hall of Fame and you saw that and you saw those goalposts, I mean, did you immediately think, I can do this? Or is this like, this may be pretty challenging? Or what were your thoughts when you kind of first thought about doing that?
I mean, my first thought kicking a football, I said, I don't know how this is going to go. I thought I'd kick it left, right, or right to the ground. But just thinking of soccer, I just think that's a soccer ball. Like a soccer ball, it just went up and upright. And it had the good techniques of kicking it or the looks, but it's still what it is. So I kept going back and just kept going in. So why not try football?
Were you hooked immediately? I mean, it sounded like it was. You came out the next day and it sounded like something you really kind of took on and caught.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it at first, but I didn't really want to be a kicker because I just wanted to kick for fun. But as it progressed, my granddad actually, grandpa helped me and persuaded me to be a kicker. So I went to a pro kicker camp to try out, and just it went really well.
Tell me about that camp. I'm sure there's probably people that have participated or did participate in that camp that are probably doing a heck of a lot longer than you had.
Yeah.
I mean, tell me about that. I'm sure you got less experience, but did just as well.
Yeah, so my first day at pro kicker, I just, as a red kicker, I was getting new, didn't know what to do, how to kick football. So I was probably ranked, I don't think I was even ranked as a first camp. And the second camp, I got a little better because my first kicking coach was Patrick Belius. He was the backup kicker for the UGA. And then I guess he really helped with my fundamentals and as in how to kick football better. And then when I went to back there again, I got ranked and I actually went on the top 50. That was me. I was around the near 30s. So, and that was really awesome. But then I went as another camp and gotten better and better, and I got ranked top 12.
Mm-hmm.
And it was amazing. I got invited to this kicking top prospect thing for pro kicker, and it just, everything from there just got much better. And then I went to the camp, gotten better, and I ranked number one in that camp.
Mm-hmm.
And now I'm overall number two for my class of 2019.
What's that like? I mean, you're going up and competing against guys around the country, and you're kind of really kind of separating the best from the best. What does that feel like?
It's amazing. Like not knowing how to kick a football, say 1 year ago, now becoming one of the greats in my class as a kicker is just amazing. The coach is helping me. The kicking coach here helped me. Everything.
How much is having your dad out here working with you? I mean, I saw him the other night before the game. Working with you, how nice is that relationship to have him out there with you?
I mean, it's amazing. He helps me everything, just give me little techniques and help me get in the balls too. Help me how to be better. Just things I mess up. You give me that little tiny advice to help me make it go through.
Tell me about working with Marshall Morgan. He's obviously had a great career at Georgia. How much is he just? What's his influence and what's he been like for you and what has he done for you?
He's just been amazing. He's helping me mostly kicking mentally, not physically, because it's just basically not ball. Mentally really helps me mentally because it's as when it comes to a game time, kicking a field goal, just get my head right and just help me.
Is a lot of it mental?
Yeah, mostly mental. Like I say, 80%. And then he also helped with my technique, so basically he helped me just be better kicker just overall. He's not as kicking outside of kicking.
What does he think about your form and just about, you know, your possibilities and just where you're at? I mean, what does he say?
He says I'm really good. I'm very talented for a kicker. Really good as a just good kicker as an overall good person individually. Just I can compete and I just.
Have you had any games this year where you kind of had to come in and kick the game-winning field goal? Have you been in that position yet? And if you haven't, would you like to be in that position?
Yes, I actually would like to be in this position because it helps me. Because last year, it was, I missed a game-winning field goal. And it was just I guess, less life lesson. Just go back and make the next kick. And I actually wanted to try for a game-winning field goal because I feel like I'm more confident. I've gotten much better through last season to this season.
Playoffs is a time when it can come down to field goals. Does coach tell you that this is the playoffs now? This is when you could really make a big difference.
Yes, and I have to get mentally ready, do everything that I'm told to coaches, and just do what I do.
Tell me about what's next. Obviously, if you're ranked this high in your class, have you thought about maybe kicking in college? Have you thought about this kind of taking this to the next level?
Yes, I've been thinking, looking at different schools, also for my academics, and also kicking. I've just been looking at different schools and what fits for me and what I want to major in when I grow up. And I think I have a good possibility I can go to a good college and get a good scholarship.
It's kind of going to Georgia or any place, kind of, have you thought about?
I bet any school that I like, so like USC, Notre Dame, Georgia, or Georgia Tech. Just any good school or a school for my academics also will be fine.
Do you foresee maybe thinking about ever playing in the NFL? I mean, you're a big Falcons fan.
Yes, I'm a big Falcons fan. I don't know. I just haven't gotten that far yet. I just focused on college and the NFL. And I guess if that doesn't work, the NFL doesn't work, I've got my backup for my academics.
Jack, tell me this. I'm 49, and I'm a little older than you. I don't know of one guy that's a kicker in the NFL that's Chinese. What'd that be like to be the first one, maybe?
I guess it would be amazing. Just bring more culture in the NFL. Just learn this talking, I guess, to other people.
Would that be a breakthrough kind of for the people over in China to see? Yeah. I don't know how big the sport is in China. Is it big?
People in China can do the same thing as people in America. Just going to go up or down against these races. I feel like just set your mind to it. You can do anything.
Last question for you, not to get into anything specific, but you obviously have a couple of physical deficiencies. You're obviously not letting that get in your way, are you?
No, just, you can't really think about it. Just, it's what it is. You can't do anything about it. Just pay attention to what you gotta do, what you do best, and just go for it.
Last thing, I promise. What do your teammates think? I mean, how have they embraced you, and what's it like to be a part of this team, and kind of the congratulations, and just the different, it looks like the team just features one of the guys. I mean,
just as one of the other players that my defense and offense, our starting quarterback here. Same thing as kicker. Like every position has a really important role for the team that helps win the game and go to the playoffs.
Anything I didn't get to ask you that you may want to say?
I just want to thank everybody on my team, you, just helping me get the guitar, my coaches, and my parents.
Very good. Very well done, young man. Appreciate it. Let me get that microphone off.